CDOT is reminding drivers to expect more traffic this Labor Day weekend. Starting Friday at noon, CDOT is also suspending all construction projects until Tuesday to try and reduce those delays. I-70 traffic tends to be the heaviest from mid-morning to late afternoon on Friday, and then starting again at 7 a.m. on Saturday. Eastbound I-70 traffic will be at its peak on Labor Day, especially from Summit County to Denver, so consider yourself warned.